Sharon firefighters fought a house fire, but were not able to save the home. Fire crews got the call around 3 a.m. to this house on Wallace Avenue. They had things under control and out in about an hour. Sharon Fire Chief Robert Fiskus says no one was inside at the time, and he's not sure if anyone lived there. The cause of the fire is still unknown.